I've just done the bottle flip video with the fridge bottle, if you know what that is. Now I'm thinking about doing a crossbar challenge. Who says yes? Who says no? Oh, yeah, we're doing it. Let me find out the goal, how I'm going to set this up. I didn't think about God pill. Can you kind of see the goal like that? I'm thinking a crossbar challenge, maybe. Yeah, you can see the goal, can't you? It's quite good. We've got Mr. Big Greeny over there, he goes. We've got the blue ball. Oh, my friends might remember they bought this for me, some of them. I've got this ball. I've got really good balls. I was doing a crossbar challenge. I might do another video later. So now we're doing a shooting video, not crossbar. So challenge one was crossbar. Challenge two, just stylish finishing. I don't know what that is. Check it out. But actually, I think everyone knows what good finishing is. Right, I'm thinking of a top beam thing. I'm thinking of just a top beam thing. Doing the top bins one now. You can see, can you see top bins there? Yeah, that's the main top bins that I'm going for this one. Right, if, once I've got it top bins, I'll be doing a call out penalties. That doesn't count. Good finish. Right, actually, pull out pens. Top. This top bin's here. First try. Simple. I know I haven't got a goalkeeper, because I don't really want one. Other top bins. No. Right, I keep going until top bins is finished. That counts. Go tell me in the description if you think that should count. I think that should. Down the middle. I tried doing the Panenka. Right. Bottom. Right. Bottom right. Go tell me if that should.
I just missed. Look.